stuck right now. You know, there's no more forward movement right now if there's nothing to move forward onto.
Confusion from some new Mardi Gras crews about whether or not their parades will get to roll some carnivals this carnival season. With just a few months till the carnival season, new crews may not be allowed to roll if one group gets its way. And as WDSU reporter Simi Chuen explains, it's raising questions about just which crews get to roll and which don't. It's tonight's Big Local Story.
It's often called the world's biggest free party, but a group of women are learning that the party has its limits.
The frustrating part is not getting answers. We feel like we're getting the runaround.
Lori Rodrigue, director of membership for the Krewe of Nyx, says the crew has done everything in its power to obtain a permit from the city of New Orleans, but it's running into roadblocks with just 5 months to go until Mardi Gras.
And calling around right now just to get an idea, everything's being booked up by the current crews. So it's becoming down to the wire.
Sonny Borey, the chairman of the mayor's Mardi Gras Advisory Committee, also the captain of Orpheus, says the advisory committee recommended that no new crews be allowed to roll next year. According to Borey, it's because of the economy, to strengthen existing crews and to lower the city's expenses. But the Krewe of Nyx disputes that because it wants to roll the Wednesday before Mardi Gras behind the ancient Krewe of Druid.
The New Orleans Police Department will already have their officers in place. The barricades were already set up. All of the resources will really already be in place and paid for.
But without an answer from the city, the clock is ticking. And for these women, they're up against another form of red tape, the kind that made them form the Krewe of Nyx to begin with.
There was a lot of women that have been waiting to roll, wanting to roll. The Krewe of Muses, there's no other opening. So we decided to go ahead and try and start our own crew. And with that, we just went ahead and tried, and we were very successful.
It really is just about being part of a group that is out there in the community doing things and being really a part of the Mardi Gras experience.
And the mayor's office released a statement saying no crews have been approved or denied for the 2012 season at this time. The New Orleans Police Department approves each crew's parade routes with an eye on traffic control, public safety, and staffing costs. After crew applications are submitted to the NOPD, the department will transmit all of the 2012 parade permit applications to the city for approval all at the same time. We expect to receive these applications in the coming weeks. Again, that from the city.